Good morning, good evening, good night. This is TwoPointCho. And I just wanted to say, I hope you are having just an absolutely amazing, amazing day. Today, we got these little stress balls. We've got this, which I think it just looks very cool. And I like the feedback of how that sounds on the mic. And then we've got our two trusty brushes. We've got this, which is, it's almost a classic, right? But I know this is the classic brush. Well, at least for me, this is the classic. But I love that. I just want to say, if you guys are new here, thank you for stopping by. And for those of you who have never seen this channel, I want to give a special thanks to all the first-time viewers. So if that's you, let me know. And again, consider subscribing. And if you are a recent subscriber, let me just say, you're the best, and I appreciate you very, very much. It's funny, on my computer, it's like really trying to focus on these. Like the face identification thing. Let's see. No, I think it is now stuck on there. Oh well. However, in the meantime, just wanted to say, for the most part, it's not always an issue, but there is a AC unit, AC vent, right above me in this room that I'm in. And again, it hums whenever it's on, obviously. So I had to turn it off. And I was like, oh, it's not too bad. I was outside earlier. So it's like kind of used to the heat. But let me tell you, it is particularly hot, which is concerning because it's November. also the first time that I like tilted this back, which I know that you can't really see, but if any of you have a blue, I think this is a blue snowball. Again, I thought it was broken, but for those of you who have it, there's like a little ring down there, and you can just tilt it. But the first time I like, you know, moved it, I was like, I just broke it, and I was about to cry. So, wonderful that it's not. This, I feel like this was featured quite a bit whenever we had the old mic. Which again, I mean, we haven't had this new mic for too long. But again, I just feel like it is so much better, like in every aspect. I guess the reason that I like these two so much is like it's crisp, if that translates well. But it's like I like that. And then this, like to me it's so, you know, like where it's just, or it's like just multiple, but it's not like rushed, it's not too loud. To me, I think it's just perfect. And I mean, we can't forget about this guy. Again, it's a little different, but we'll show you back to back. Try to explain what I mean. Because this is soft and gentle. And then this. I mean, it's definitely more like, I guess there's a million adjectives. Well, maybe not a million, but there's so many that you could use. But hopefully that makes sense, you know? Which do you like better between these? Like, do you prefer more subtle? More? I almost want to say, like, continual. Like, this is like a fan running, you know, just gently, like an overhead fan. Whereas this, it's got more the rhythmical. I don't know, you let me know also. That might have been a little loud, so I do apologize. And also, I feel like almost every time that I sit down to record, there's a very loud diesel truck. Or diesel, or however you prefer to say it. And he just went by again. It sounded like it was a little down the road, so it could have been a different guy. But it's just like, you know, like I've been noticing that. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to just slap the shit out of the mic like that. one thing I will note and say, for those of you who are still here, 18 minutes in, shout out to you. But this mic, whenever I do that, in comparison to the old mic, you know, it was a bit louder, right? But again, it wasn't overwhelming. Whereas I feel this mic, like it's so sensitive. Whereas if I, you know, brush this over it, it's all right. But it's like, there's something where it's just so loud. But in the theme of very crisp, that crisp sound, I think that this, I think that it's very soothing. So I apologize if it's very loud and disruptive in comparison. You know, obviously you can tone things down, but still. Well, I hope you all have a fantastic day, and I really do hope to see you in the near future.